some days everything just goes wrong. You get to a spot and you have fish. You make a great cast. The fish eats. You come tight, and for a split second you think you got it, and then the fly's coming at you. And you check the fly. You got grass on it, or the hook's bent, or he just spit it.
Oh, that was a big.
Or you make a great cast. Your weak card fails, and the fly is just jammed in grass, and you can't get it loose. And there's a fish tailing 2 feet from the fly. And then he spooks because you're trying to get your fly loose. I mean, every day the odds are stacked against you. You don't know what it's gonna be day in and day out. You just have to adjust.
I mean, we've traveled from Georgetown to Beaufort to literally just find a redfish. To find out where the fish are schooled up, to find out where the fish are tailing more, like literally whatever it takes just to get on a fish.
This is what we do. We get our asses kicked the day before. At 6 a.m. the next morning, we're on the water. The sun's peeking over the horizon, giving the marsh this orangish glow that gives you this surreal feeling that today is going to be better. Today is going to be the day. And as anglers, that's what keeps us coming back. Everything has to line up. You know, the wind has to be right. The tide has to be right. The cast on the fish has to lay perfectly. And sometimes they don't eat. So when you do get that cast to lay out perfectly, the fish tails or cruises and then he eats, that's what we live for. We live for that one hookup.
Shrimp fast. Stop it. Let it drop.
Put your hand around his tail. And let him go. Yeah.
Alright, boys. Weather's looking right tomorrow. Who's in?
Oh, yeah, let's do it.
I don't know, man. My wife's gonna kill me.